Hey.
What the fuck, man?
How you feeling?
How am I feeling? Like you had me fucking committed. That's how I'm fucking feeling.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Why don't you go inside? It's air conditioner, okay?
I will in a second. I'm glad he's here, actually. You and Wendy can go fuck yourselves. You pass that along. We're done. And I just told your bitch lawyer she can go fuck herself, too. That bullshit's over right now.
Hang on.
Wait,
you talked to Helen?
What did you say? What did you say?
You spoke to Helen.
Yes, I spoke to her. You don't get to commit me. There's a lot of things that you can do to me, but you do not get to lock me up in a hospital and tranquilize me like I'm some kind of fucking zoo animal. Do you realize what you're doing here? Do you know how far from normal every single thing you're doing actually is? I just had to tell 16-year-old kid that her mother is a lawyer for a fucking drug cartel.
Wait, what?
That bears no relationship to normal.
Calm down. Did you talk to her kid? Did you talk to her kid?
Yes, I talked to her fucking kid.
You gotta find a place to take him.
I spoke to her fucking kid, who, by the way, I feel sorry for, because she has no clue what she's in the fucking middle of.
No, you don't have a clue what you're in the middle
of,
all right?
Get in the truck now!
What
the
fuck?
Go with her.
She's gonna fucking kill you!
Come on, you gotta go.
What?
Get out of here.
Get in the fucking car now!
What the fuck?